What's good and welcome once again to another God of War Ragnarok video. Currently in Niflheim, where I went to check out one of the paintings from Thor, where it showed the battle of Ragnarok, where Asgard was destroyed and Odin was defeated. But now we are heading back to Sindri's house. So we basically finish up everything around, not everything, but the main point of coming around here. So now we're going to explore while we went back. So before I jump in, please be sure to leave a like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell to know when there's new video up. So without further ado, let's continue. Back up this tier.
There used to be a Nornir chest down here. They moved it.
A Nornir chest.
We should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Light bomb! Watch out!
Not them?
Take it off, man.
Ah, damn, two. Need codex. Okay, that's how we do it. Open up. Weapon switch here. No need.
Incoming! Above you!
jolly good show. Down we go. Come in, Atreus.
Right up on the left.
Shrup. Oh, there is, there we go. I could go around here, so I'll try to get Bana one day. And what if they arrive? They're not ready for this.
Watch the exploding one!
Out of the way.
These things smell awful.
Up there.
Focus, Atreus.
This way.
What the hell? Controller. I ain't afraid to shoot in the back.
Enough.
That's it? Back off. Okay. No, exit. Behave yourself.
your shield straight, brother.
Pick off. Yeah. What? Easy yourself. Easy yourself. Easy yourself. Easy yourself. Easy yourself. Alve. Let me get my reading voice in the working. Winters ago, we defeated the Dark Elves. But no, we defeated no. The Dark Elf Kings Salve. Hey, me not even gonna try with that, bad word that. It appears in his balance. Absent. A new generation of the Temple of Light was atoned. Her swordsmanship and command of her farm was unlike any I have gone up against. She was a aggressor, but once again, on Atreus' question if we have helped the wrong side, referring to the struggle between the light and dark elves. The only side we can take in this conflict is our own. Alright, and I can't just keep on while like that.
Tyr, are you
That's how it be. This is war.
It is over.
It is far from over. It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. The path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Well, you gotta do something, Tyr. You're the first, gotta fight. Grab him, Kratos.
Over here, your chain.
Ugh.
How, sir? Hey, dear? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
It's calling. The good thing is that Atreus tried.
Look, I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! Discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Makes sense. No point in discussing your strategy where anyone can overhear. Open sesame. No, we need to go check out. What did any deer okay? What the hell?
Dark elf assault.
How
fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Bleed in two. Open up.
We need to get out of here. Through here.
Stop up. It's a battlefield. Oh, what is it? Come down. Nope. See it here? There's nothing you can do.
Let's go.
Oh, that one looked different.
Behind you!
I'm bugging.
Father, this way.
Up here.
Up.
Let's keep moving.
Cut him to ribbons.
This way.
But like, say different thing can be different from me.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Keep pushing forward.
Damn it. New bestial. Dark elf summoner. You've been playing with me. You've been playing with me. Should have mind your own biz. Up. Up. Up.
Can we leave now, please?
No.
This way.
What about the thing that I heard crying?
Here.
Open the gateway, please.
Yeah, we could bring out here, then we can come back.
Yeah.
See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
Oh, so we...
Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
We should be able to reach the Barons up top once we find a way past this hive, man.
Remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory.
That's good.
Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Makes sense, the amount of blood that the one dirty and soaking, that the blade is soaking in, not funny. I mean, can't hear who broke our Sindri.
Hail, fellow travelers. At your service. This axe just keeps getting stronger.
Did I reach it yet? Upgrade 9 cooldown. Blades of Chaos. Alright, shield now. To do this to get this.
Service.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it.
Surprised to see you out here, Sindri. You must hate the sand.
Oh, it is the worst. But with Brock banned from Alfheim, it's up to me to keep you sharp.
So why is Brock banned from Alfheim?
Oh, that's, I don't know if... Well... Do you know what a juicy gnocchi is?
No.
Well, thanks to Brock, the elves sure do.
What is a juicy...
No.
Yee! Shitty taxi at seed.
What about your son? What'll it be?
Guess we can't grab one. You know what? We're not gonna further with it right now. I'm stop it right here, sir. It's alright, this is where I'll be stopping it for the time being, cause when I come back I'm going to the desert to explore. So this is it for now. We truly hope to see you guys on another one. Till then, as usual, stay safe. Peace. I'm out.